Hello, welcome to DPV Technology. In this video, we will learn about this simple IR sensor. So let's get started.
You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.
This IR module or infrared sensor is used in different projects, such as obstacle detector project, counter project, line follower robot, etc. etc. It has four pins: VCC, ground, digital output pin, and analog output pin. We have to provide 5-volt supply to this sensor to work it properly. The sensor has two LEDs. The watercolor LED is IR transmitter. It transmits IR signal. The black color LED is IR receiver. When an obstacle comes in front of the sensor, the IR signal sent by the transmitter LED bounces from the surface of the obstacle, and the signal is received at the infrared receiver. In this sensor, an IC Lm358 or Lm393 is used as a comparator. Depending on the input signal from the IR receiver LED, the comparator IC compares the input with a threshold value or reference voltage and produces a digital output high if the input voltage is greater than the threshold value, or it produces a low output if the input voltage is lower than the threshold value. The potentiometer is used to set the threshold value or reference voltage. If we don't want digital output in some cases, then we can take the analog output from its analog output pin. In the next video, we will connect it with a 5-volt battery and observe the output. Thanks for watching.
You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.